stopping by Scraps of Mine. I just want to remind you guys that the Sweet Nothings Stamp Company July Creative Challenge is still going on, and you still have plenty of time to enter. The challenge, once again, if you haven't seen my video, is a sketch challenge for July, and it is for a card. And this sketch will be on my blog, where you can find this sketch right here. And this is a sample that you're looking at of the card that I created based off of that sketch using Beach Bum Lucky, and he is a new release for July. Super cute, you guys. Come on over to the Sweet Nothings Stamp Company's website and check out all the new digital stamp releases for the month of July, as well as all the stamp releases. There's so many cute ones. I'm also going to share with you really quickly that this contest, you have about 4 days left to enter. I will put a link to my blog to the post down below where you can find all the information on how to enter the contest. And you'll have the chance at winning a $20 gift card to Blue Moon Scrapbooking. Now, who would not want to win a gift card to Blue Moon Scrapbooking, especially with all the new CHA releases coming out? I know for sure that I would want to win that. So don't miss out on the opportunity, guys, to take part in the July challenge for Sweet Nothing Stamp Company. And you may also hear it referred to as Sweet Nothing Stamp Co. and SNSC. But come on over, I'll have the link down below where you can check out all the digi images as well as all the information on my blog for the contest. It does end on July 24th, so get your cards ready. We'd love to see your submissions, so join in the fun. So I'm also going to share with you another card that I created just to show you another image that is available to create a card with. And this is Sleepy Time Sophie, and she's so adorable. Look how cute she is with her little teddy bear. Now, I created this card for my mother-in-law. She just had surgery a couple days ago, and so I wanted to send her a little Feel Better Soon card. So I created this out of craft cardstock, and then I used some Webster's Pages, really pretty, kind of shabby-looking paper. Then I used the Baroque die here with the craft cardstock, and then right here I have a Spellbinders die that I cut this out of the glassine bags and just layered it on top. And then I colored Sleepy Time Sophie. She's so precious. Look at her. I colored her in with my Spectrum Noirs, and then I gave her a little bit of glitter on her bow, as well as the teddy bear's bow with my AccuSpeaker pens. And see if the camera will pick that up for you. She has her jammies on. I thought, well, most slippers have like big pom-poms on them, are really cute. So I added some pom-poms to the bottom of her little slippers here just to give it a little bit of dimension. I didn't want this card to be two dimensional because it is going to be mailed to my mother-in-law. And then I added this really fun fringy trim underneath the Baroque die. And then I have this really cute double layer flower here with a little bauble in the center. And that's a Studio, I think it's Studio 18. They look like this. They're from Michaels. I just picked those up and they matched really well. So that's Sleepy Time Sophie with her cute little teddy. And then inside I just added some of the paper and put Get Well Soon. So it's really simple, guys, but this is another really cute image that you can pick up over at Sweet Nothing Stamp Company. So I hope you come on over. I hope you join in the fun with our creative challenge for the month of July. There still is time, so we'd love to see your creations that you can do with these fun little digi stamps. So come on over and check us out. Thanks, guys, so much for stopping by. And once again, I'll have all the information down below in the description box for the contest, as well as a link to the Sweet Nothing Stamp Company store. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.